To ensure the security of your records management system, you can easily manage user permissions to control which users and groups can see and work in different sections of the file plan. Roles and capabilities are managed by the Alfresco administrator and control the actions users have within the file plan, such as the ability to create record categories or record folders. User permissions are managed at folder and category level and control whether users can read and file or just read. When you're in the folder or category you want to set permissions for in the file plan, click Manage Permissions. If a user hasn't been given permission to read a folder or category, then they won't see it in the file plan. Only record management administrators are granted access to all areas of the file plan by default. You can change existing user permissions or remove them entirely. Click Add User or Group and enter the name of an individual user, a group, or a records management role, and click Search. All users, groups, and roles matching the search are displayed. Click Add next to the user group or role that you want to add permissions for. You can add permissions for as many users, groups, and roles as you want. Now select either Read and File or Read Only. Read and File allows users to work with content, whereas users with Read Only permission can only view content. When you've finished, click Done to return to the file plan. The permissions you've set are now applied to the folder or category you selected, and any folders or categories it contains. You can change these as needed on a folder or category basis.